Sri Konda Vishweshwar Reddy ji.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, Chairman, sir, for the opportunity to speak on the supplementary demand of grants on behalf of the Telangana Rashtra Samiti. Sir, I went through a long list of items in the supplementary demand of grants. We are fortunate to have a minister and a ministry which has gone in depth and various items. We can't but agree with all those items, and we support this demand of grants, sir. However, sir, there are many requests and demands from various states, including the state of Telangana, sir, in areas of very high priority, sir, like irrigation. Sir, we have taken up huge irrigation projects in an irrigation-starved state like Telangana. And it's not just to appease the farmers, but it is also of great economic value to the state and the country, sir. So every penny we invest on irrigation, we are getting huge returns. Sir, we had requested for the LTIF loan of 7,950 crores, sir. And I think this was explained in details and it was agreed, but I don't see any provisions in the demand of grant, sir. So this is very much required, sir. Similarly, sir, we are taking up Mission Bhagiratha, and it's a 40,000 crore project, sir, and it's going to be replicated in every other state in India after the Telangana state, sir. Once again, we requested National Infrastructure Development Fund to partly fund this, sir. I think the appropriate agencies are not empowered or not well-funded, sir. We wish that this has happened, sir, in this demand of grant. Sir, Telangana is a new state. It's a growing state. We have great aspirations. We are also a very tax-compliant state, sir. Our growth is an unimaginable. Last year's to this year's tax collection increase is 21.7% increase in growth. The second state is a small state, Chhattisgarh, which is 10, and the India average is only about 7%, sir. So we are a growing state, we are a tax-compliant state, and we have law and order in our state, sir. This is where we need the help from the center. Sir, we supported the GST, sir. Our Chief Minister has emphatically explained to everyone in Telangana, this is good for Telangana, this is good for the nation. But we don't want now, sir, the people of Telangana saying, you have done something wrong. Sir, they said that immediately after GST, the tax collections will start rising. We were very happy, sir. But then little later they said, in the short term, there's going to be a dip, but in the long term, you'll gain. And that's when our concern started, sir. Sir, so many issues, many, many small issues, textiles, hair oil, in my case, tandoor stone, sir. It also applies to our friends in Andhra, the Betham Cherla and the Kadapa stone, sir. 4% GST suddenly became 18% GST. So tandoor, which is in my constituency, the business came to a standstill, the tax collections came to zero, and our tax, we are growing at 18% last year, 21% this year. We are scared of that word. Short term, it will be a dip. I don't know how long this short term is, sir. That's what we are concerned. Sir, this is the time. This is the implementation time. This is the time things have to move on war footing, sir. I was very glad to know in the demand of grant, in the GST, they set aside about 150 crores odd for GST awareness and some 36 crores for GST portal for bringing out awareness, sir. But sir, it's not just the time for just a general awareness, it's time for hard action on the floor. This is the time for GST sectorial councils to work on war footings. There are these hundreds and thousands of issues coming up, which is the textiles and the stones and things like that. This is where I hope the funding was given to the sectorial councils to work like a war room, sir. They should work 24 hours. I wish some funding was set aside to the GST because they're working with, I think, inadequate staff. The response time is slow. And we still didn't get some of the response. Not only we, sir, almost half the MPs here had queries on GST. I don't think the MPs got the response from the sectorial councils of the GST, sir. Lastly, sir, I don't want to bring about too many things. The Telangana state, sir, we are a contributing state, sir. We have contributed to the nation. We pay more to the center than we collect back, sir. The schemes we are taking, other than the schemes we are taking, if you take sheep collection, we plan to invest 4,000, 2,000 we already invested. But in 3 years, we'll get 25,000 crore return, sir. Even if we are wrong, we can be wrong by 0.5%. These are also, it makes economic sense, other than the social stance, to actually support growing states like Telangana. Lastly, sir, on the GST compensation, sir. The Prime Minister has emphatically told, if any state has lost from the previous year, the center will compensate, sir. But how will you compensate a state growing at such a fast level, sir? 100%, even with or without compensation, we are growing at 20%. So when you're compensating to the state, sir, you have to take into account our growth and then compensate for a collection as well as the estimated growth, sir. Thank you, sir. We don't want our people to feel we have done wrong in supporting the present government and supporting the GST emphatically. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Sri P.